chilling.
Standing here with Alton coach Dan Carter. His team lost to Wood River here 10-9. A real slugfest here in 40-degree weather. Dan, just talk about how tough was this one to lose here in this cold weather.
This was a tough one. I thought this was a game we probably could have won, probably maybe should have won. Hats off to the Wood River Oilers. They did a nice job. They kept battling all the way to the bottom of the seventh. They got their runner on, moved around, and did a nice job putting the ball in play and made her score. Unfortunately, we had too many errors early in the game and gave them too many runs, and we didn't come up on the right end of things today.
Yeah, the bats were just heating up here in this cold weather there. Just talk about this back and forth affair. You were up 3-0 at one point, and then...
Well, I think when you talk about this time of year, you see a lot of high-scoring games because I don't know that the pitchers are sharp yet, and when it's cold, it's hard to have the ball movement. When the ball doesn't move, it's a batter's advantage, and sure, showed out here today. And then when you have the situation out here when the wind's blowing out, no fence, you know, you're going to have balls that are hit hard and you know, they turn into home runs when they probably be doubles on other teams.
Yeah, and at the top of the seventh there, that was a big break.
She did a nice job. She got the bunt down to move the runner over, and then we didn't make the play, and like I said, my hat's off to them. They made the plays when they needed to, getting the bunt down, scoring that run, and then, you know, they robbed us a couple times. You know, I think it was the fifth inning when sixth inning when Ashland Betts got robbed there, but they made the plays that they needed to, and we didn't hit today.
Oh, I'm at the top of the seventh when, you know, the Wood River center fielder dropped the ball and they scored a run. You tied it up.
Oh, yeah. Offensively, we caught a break there. That was the one time they didn't make the play, and it cost them, but fortunately for them, they were able to come back again.
Yeah, well, right now, after three games, I believe you scored 29 runs.
We're scoring some runs, so now we got to work on the defense and keep the runs off the board for the other team.
What's your expectations of this team this season here?
We're young, so it's kind of hard to say. We're obviously going to keep working hard and getting better defensively. Obviously, you saw that tonight. We got to keep working on that. But we are young, and I think we could have a good team by the end of the season. Like I just told the girls, night in and night out, we just got to get better.